There's a poem I wrote missing on the back seat of a number 49 bus route. It's about Sol Campbell. Sol Campbell. Sol Campbell. Sol Campbell. Sol Campbell. So, I look at you on the pitch and I think it could be me. When I'm lying down in bed, I'm dreaming of being covering your pee. Your pee. Your pee. When I'm on them routes, he's always looking down on me from heaven above. Cause Sol Campbell is like a dove from above. He's a bloody good lad. And Sol Campbell, he'd be glad if I came up and met him. Cause I'm his biggest fan. I used to follow him at the Arsenal. Not anymore,
I've got bad legs.
I've got bad legs, so I can't get down. I can't be dealing with them seats. But anyway, back to the poem. Sol Campbell, a god from above, he shines on me like the sun. And Sol Campbell, when you're playing this in Euro 72 this summer, I'll be looking over you, Sol. I'll be looking out for you, because if you don't, I'll fucking kill you. And all your family, and they're ready, and they're ready now. I'll be down outside our Arsenal, waiting for you. But I've heard it's time for another team, but I won't be green with envy for Leeds. So wherever he's gone, I'll be there. For Sol Campbell is like Tony Blair to me.
Sol Campbell.